Okay, we examined a codex brain, and it's telling us to go here. So let's go here.
Setting course for Western Europe.
Oh, time to get ready again. Yes, we need all the equipment. That's the one I want. There you go. Okay, so I just did a mission that was way more difficult than probably this gonna be, but I should not have said that. Now I'm screwed. Oh, we don't need three snipers. Keep the judge. Take the young blood. Why do they give every man a ponytail just about? Can't stand it. Mother. Ooh. Nice and cozy.
Shannon, Tigan barely managed to pull these coordinates from that Codex thing they had down in the Shadow Chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there.
Oh, so don't do what we did the one time and blow up the valuable intel. Okay. Add it.
Are just ahead. Move to investigate the site. Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst. We're operating in the shadows.
And there's, ow, there's glowing snow. Alright, well, I need a sniper person.
Move.
Aliens? See better.
Moving out.
You go there.
Let's do this.
Good thing.
Bring it out.
Look, looky man. Oh, you get down there.
On it.
Let's get the dock over here.
Running. What is he aiming at?
Moving out.
That is a very strange glitch, I think. Or is there something hovering atop her head? Like her head. Just because it'll be fun.
Fire in the hole! They're on to us!
Yes, they are. Well, let's take care of the Codex.
I got it, right?
You saw it explode.
Affirmative, covering now.
That seems to be so difficult for us.
Enemy is still up.
Go for it.
Target eliminated.
So by moving, I lost that target. Sam. Yeah, what the hell?
You know that was good.
Well, I definitely think they know we're here. Huh, that got a lot of us. Why can't I see anything? All right. I need to back up. And conveniently my TV.
I'm on it.
Sneak around here and shoot him in the back. Well, sort of in the back.
Impressed yet?
Yes, I am. Get out of there. We get hurt. It's... to do it.
Sure thing.
No. Controller is dead. I must cannibalize batteries. Give me a moment. Alright, apparently every set of batteries I had in any other controller was dead too. That's not good. Ooh, maybe you over here would be good.
What's over there? Let's rock! Got it covered.
No, let's just shoot him. With cards as they explode.
Moving to position. On Overwatch. I'm going. Come get some.
Well, you might as well try. I know you guys are terrible.
That armor's tough!
I'm on the move! Hostiles pacified.
Oh.
Could be something on this one.
Ooh, a promotion. I didn't know the doc needed another one. What is that? Oh, those friggin' things. I feel like overwatching this one is utterly useless.
Come on! Taking fire over here!
Move forward.
I'm all over it. Roger that.
On your order.
That's decent hit chance. Excellent.
X-ray neutralized. Double time. Got it covered.
I'm terrified of those crawly things. Come to think of it, I don't know what I'm not terrified of anything.
Heading out.
Go make some friends. Where do I even have to go? Oh, so this is the right direction. Alright, well, that's better than nothing. That's probably nauseating. I thought
that. Get some.
Stepping off.
Problem, boss.
Affirmative, covering now.
Moving to position.
Yes,
Overwatch.
Yes, move up.
Overwatch.
There they are. Just happened? Let's move here.
Absolutely. Target position now.
Get up there.
I'm all over it.
Snipers always need the high ground. Yes, you probably should.
Moving to position. Overwatch. On my way.
Moving out. On Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Okay, I'll fuck with him this way. Not very, okay.
I'm all over it.
I
Overwatch.
Dock. There we go.
Location confirmed.
That's the first time they didn't jump over something. You might as well move up.
On the move. I'm on it.
Moving to Overwatch.
So many of those stupid little crystalline pain in the asses.
I'm on it.
Standing.
Headed there now. Ready to engage.
I hope so.
Something under the ground!
Hostile target down. We're green to go.
Affirmative, moving out.
Oh, propane tanks.
Scanning.
Okay, this place is getting creepy.
Heading out.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this definitely...
What was the Earth the Codex used when it appeared? This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
Just a little... Fire, good.
Arms away!
Whatever you say.
All right. Take care of business with this. Nice.
Enemy destroyed.
Leave it in there to burn. Oh, shoot, we didn't even go yet. Missed.
Shot wide.
Oh boy.
On the move.
Make yourself useful. Kill it, but I don't think it can. Is she the only one with a good shot? He's got a good sight on it.
Shake it before you get too close!
No, not that one. This one.
Everybody,
prep for anything.
Scanning! Come get some!
I'm ready.
That thing was weird.
Ready to go. Already there.
Seems doable.
Something under the ground.
Target neutralized. I can handle that. Good to go.
Go ahead, Doc.
Moving out! Got it covered!
We know they're
on
around.
Overwatch.
Overwatch!
Scanning.
Lurking underneath the
I'm
ground.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Location confirmed.
Forward.
Closing on target position now. Scanning.
No problem, boss.
Got it covered.
Absolutely. Affirmative. Covering now. Come get some.
We know one of these little freaks.
On it.
Get up there.
Moving to Overwatch. Move into position. Got it covered. Double time.
There it is. An intense ending.
In the AO have been eliminated.
I like that.
The gateway
that was fun.
Is secure. Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway.
Victory.
And recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.
Not about how many turns, it's about getting it right. There'll be some kind of fun movie afterwards. I think I've said that every time we've done one of these, and there's nothing. Not being mocked by an empty chair. Excellent. There's no turn limit, you can do things flawlessly. I should specify a video other than that one.
Squad made it back whole, and the aliens paid the price. Great work, Commander.
Oh, finally. The game said this. Ooh, outside of their area of expertise. That one? Yes, your dock. Excellent.
The distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind. Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially beyond the confines of our world itself, it will take time before we can truly understand the gateway's function.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of far-off travel. It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
Somewhere I do not want to go.
New objective added.
I use the Shadow Chamber. That's
in order to analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the Shadow Chamber first, Commander.
Yes, well, we're...
Your old man would be proud of what we've managed to do here. What you've managed to do with this ship.
I just wish he had lived long enough to see us fight back.
Well,
to know that it wasn't all
for nothing. Thank you for watching, and hopefully that wasn't too painful with the not having batteries for
Always kept in mind it was his
So, thanks for watching. Take care.